Guy is losing, loon as hell.
My team. Okay.
He's got, he's wearing some trials gear as well. I don't know the reason that thing, but he's like the first name underneath our names. I'm assuming he's Martin.
Well, let's hope he's not.
Vex on the field. Warlocks keep telling me if the Vex could time travel, they'd have won already. Shoot him anyway.
No, it's not him. Somebody else.
That's right. You see the other map, one of the maps you're talking about. Maybe you said there was like, are there any more maps? Need what?
I'm mad.
Okay.
Incoming wave at the drill. Small block to the other side.
Or they were on the way to the bank anyway, and as soon as I banked mine, they were there ready, but I banked faster. Do you know what I mean? So you need some help over here. Oh, for Pete's sake. Look, is dead. He is now. I don't want to die.
Your invader's back with two kills. I'm gonna build. High value target identified. Get him. Take a run popping up on the enemy side. Good.
Steps.
I'm still doing the blockers at the moment. Thank you. Oh, blockers are down. Couldn't really see me anyway because I was behind cover.
One Charlie revived me right next to me.
Envoys on steps.
Your allies down, they took out two opponents. Now.
Okay, one One of ours did. Nice one. Yeah. I got one of them and then someone else got another. Got him. Boys on us over here. Avoid down. Second one's almost down. If he stops hiding. And he sure went back up fast. Alright, making my way over because I was on my way to steps then when you said split up. Invader's on base. Got him. They're both envoys dead. Textbook.
Against the nastiest horrors I can find in this system.